you?
Yeah, exactly. I'm already used to it. It's too late.
Goodness gracious, I have bricked mercilessly. Holy fuck. I didn't know it was possible to draw every garnet in my deck. Activate Branded Regained.
Okay! That's not what I expected.
Pass.
Okay, draw. Standby main?
Yep.
Insidi effect.
Yep. Must be nice. I literally drew 5 garnet models, by the way.
Activate.
Yep.
Yep.
Effect.
Yep.
When you activate monster effect on the field and absorb the monster.
Effect.
Yep.
I'm just gonna make this end. Just come back, battle phase.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah. Just make
Holy
it
fuck, that was bad.
Can you tell me what it is at the end?
Well, you'll see when you rewatch the video. Holy fuck, that was like... In all testing, that was like worst case scenario. This deck is... Holy shit.
I don't know what to sign! Oh, fuck you, no sign.
I can't believe that was so bad.
So you've tested this a lot and you've never seen that before.
I'd love to know what the odds of that are. Yeah, I'm gonna do a football
Yeah. Oh shit! Real red eyes.
Technically, you don't even know what I'm playing.
Except for the fact that I've seen your list.
Nah! What do you mean? You haven't seen my list.
Okay. That's a lot. Stim my phase, main phase.
Oh,
activate tuning.
Tuning! Yep.
Add assault synchron.
Nice!
Mill one.
Yep. We're gonna hit a Horus off this. Boom!
Magician Souls.
Oh, Magician Souls. Does this have a graveyard effect? No.
Nah. Activate tuning.
Yeah. Grab another assault. Oh, is this rev synchron?
Ah, the second assault synchron.
Yep.
Oh, shit. No one?
Mm-hmm.
Of course I'm not getting out.
Sick. Awesome. Good cards are good. It's a one-off, I'm guessing.
Yep.
Is that a garnet?
Yep. This is going really well. We'll go City.
Yep.
Add sock. Draw the extra card.
Yep.
Of course. That was a thing. You should have done that first.
You drew a card that you could have added.
Yep. Activate Utility.
Yep.
I drew full combo. off top thing.
Oh, okay. Summons the utility full combo.
Summons the armor.
Wait. Okay, I don't know what you're doing, so.
E-Tail is what I do.
Okay, so that's full.
Otherwise, we'll just activate E-Tail and go hammer.
Yeah, true.
But now I've milled the one off.
The Dino, yeah.
Yeah. I'll go effect.
Yep,
face 600.
Mm-hmm. It's over.
Add Foxy Tune.
Foxy Tune. Yep. Fuck, if only Chaos Roller was still. Cards not.
Foxy Tune effects?
Yep.
Sandshrew.
Sandshrew. Holy.
Summons the Almond?
Yep.
Shrew effects?
Shrew effect.
Confused?
Using Mud Dragon, more than likely?
Okay.
Yeah, you're all good.
These two?
Yep.
Mud Dragon. Thing two?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Let me play a little bit.
So go to take for...
Nah, it's fine. Some crushy. Factory Foolish.
Yep.
10 happens.
Yep.
Happens effect.
Yep. For a Dragon Stability, I'm guessing.
Summon Drago Staff.
Yep.
Crush Heap effect?
Yep.
Some Assaulting Cross?
Yes.
I play King's Ops?
Yep.
Yeah.
Send?
Yep.
Well, at least since we changed the.
Yeah.
Send damage?
Mm-hmm.
Summon.
Yep.
Summon.
Oh, no, wrong card. Yimsatu.
Summon.
Yep.
Overlay 2.
Overlay 2. Yep.
Zombie Vampire.
Zombie Vampire.
Effect. Summon your Merlin.
Sully, perfect.
Melee 1, Sully 2.
Yep.
So, milling through, or mill through on resolution.
Hit his own. Oh god! What the fuck is this?
No effect.
No effect?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
You don't want me to mill? No effect on Merlee either?
No. What do I want to do? Make a mud dragon again? I'd have to mill your mud dragon. Like, where are we going from here? Think four.
Yep.
Appaloosa.
Four, right? 8, 16, 20, 32. Oh, only three?
Yeah.
To crush it. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Being a card short.
Some back?
Maroon. Yep.
That's.
Draw for turn. Anything in standby?
Very good.
Mean face?
Yep.
That's right.
Yep.
Effect the T-cash on him.
Yep.
T-cash effect on some. To mail 3 and 1. And then
Scream at Channel 2.
Yeah.
That's an evil 5 total.
6.
Oh, yeah.
So what do you got?
It's 3 on, it's 3 on field 2 when it goes to green.
Yep.
Medora, target. Target. We'll go the dog.
Oh?
Yep.
That's
all good?
Yep.
Card is in your hand or graveyard dot dot, you can pay half your life points, comma, then target one,
so
level six or one.
No. So it just activates.
Yeah. So it's, it will become a level 3.
Oh, you pay half your life points, then target.
Yeah. So I do pay half?
Yes.
Oh, I definitely
won. I'll Apple Lucid negate it.
Yep.
I will have to show.
Well, because it's my
I lose 500. Cool. So that over 300, so 200. Yep. Yep. 100. Yep. Cool.
Main phase 2.
Yep.
In city.
Yep.
Summon your Sharon.
Well, I sighted you.
New chain link?
Yep.
I'll go Havness 1, T-Cash 2.
Well, that's the thing. Outside of that, like, I sighted in all the other stuff, like the
fucking. I'll pass on the Kelvac.
Yeah, not using
not the using the Kelvac.
Okay.
True. So, Mill 2.
You've got a full board.
Yeah, my bad. I cannot do that. Darn. Okay. How do I play this now then? Pass. Proof check?
Yep.
Standby.
Yep.
Thief read. Yeah, I'm not gonna stand by Time Thief. And then I'm gonna go Time Thief redo effect, detach and share.
That's my share.
Oh fuck, it is too. Yep.
Sharing effects?
That is true. Fuck. I forgot. That's there. I thought I was playing too, Ben. Shit. Do I really need to use Recoil Scheme? I guess I'll negate it. Sunbeam, T-Cash.
Yep.
T-Cash to mill 2.
Yep. Main phase?
Or did you just mill it?
I milled it again. Okay. I milled it off your...
My... Zombie vampire.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. On this summon, I'll go Scream to mill 3.
Okay.
I think it was literally everyone was preparing for
this. Scream?
Yep.
I feel so shit now. That cheering going to your grave. I think I also fucked up anyway. But can he kill me? He's got 3 level 8.
This only activates if I activate an effect, yeah?
Yes.
Normal summon, no effect.
Mm-hmm. I fucked up. I forgot I used his shearing for my read of
Sync 10.
Four chain? Yep.
Sync 11?
Mm-hmm. Sync? Oh.
The psychic and punisher.
No.
Go to battle.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go... attack into SP. So this is gaining 100 for each banish, and you lose 100 for each banish.
12, so
this is on
34.
So 22?
22.
Punisher attack of 500? They gain 500, don't they?
Yes.
So they stop. Crash?
Crash, yeah.
Attack again?
Yeah. Fuck me!
Oh, this is all monsters you control lose. So
oh, yeah, that's fair. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Me forgetting about that shit kind of cost me.
Yeah, 100%.
See, this is why I'm not good.
He detached my shear and all time thief redo.
What the fuck?
I forgot. Shut up. I needed to get rid of the Sarg. You already used the Baron to get it. I don't know. Literally, if I...
That's why you were so insistent on getting him on stream. That all makes sense now.
Yes, so I can misplay it. Every single time. No, I didn't have a choice.
You did, that's what I actually did.
No. I thought it was my Sheeran. And then Ben took it out of my graveyard and put it to his. I'm like, oh wait, yeah, that is true.
He's playing different color sleeves, right?
Yeah.
Different pattern, different everything.
Completely.
Yeah, but if the new ones that are black on the inside, then you will notice the difference until the rest is face down.
Are they both black on the inside?
I don't know.
Mine are black on the inside.
Mine are also black on the inside.
Yeah, that's what...
punished for paying more for sleeves.
I'm going first.
Okay.
Stand by main?
Yep. Yep.
Cash effect.
Yep.
T cash effect on the field and then screen two.
Yep.
Why do you play T's in your deck, man? Aikido, fuck it.
Okay.
Early stream.
Sorry, three.
Scream is not activated. Yeah, scream isn't activated. Just Merly, so Merly Saren.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't have a target.
Okay. Sendable.
Yep. Sheeran effect?
Yep. So you've used Sheeran and happens?
No.
Phase and main phase.
He's got a little fish bottle of chili oil.
played so well. And then on his turn, I fucked up. Yes.
Normal summons Yama. Mm-hmm. Anything on summon?
Screen.
Yep.
This adds one, right?
Yes, basically. Because
you're like, you beat this deck in a real tournament.
Haven't.
You don't have that luxury.
Yeah, I'm always now taking that spot.
Yeah,
it's
like,
just reset it, and they're good.
Like,
six,
yeah.
Six.
Potentially.
Yep. Result?
Yep.
And Foxy. That only triggers when one goes to bottom of deck, yeah?
If this is special summon or a connection monster is sent to the graveyard by card effect by this card's return, you can target one card on opponent control shuffle into the deck. If this card is sent to the graveyard by card effect, you can special summon this card, and if you do, send one to remove from either.
On resolution, we'll go activate Kel deck, targeting for a 10 tier trick.
Let's go!
Activate, send to negate.
Yep. This remains a candy.
Yep. Collider Heart to special summon and surf.
Yep.
And send a T.
Yep.
Send a T card from deck to grave.
Yep.
Sharing effect.
Yep. Send one and then summon from deck.
Send one
from hand. Send one from hand for effect, then summon from hand.
Okay. So how many cards in the end, sorry?
Five cards in hand.
Five cards in hand. On the gate?
That's good.